I swear, what are you going to explain why it's this particular game that everyone wants cast? Who do you indeed? BBPN, of course, guest season 15. Well, like I said, I do do requests if there's a reason for it. Last time, yeah, I can see why I got requested afterwards. This one, I have no idea. Talent's going to explain this to me, right? Why he really wants this game broadcast. Like, it doesn't include dead elves. I'm all for dead elves on this channel. Goodness knows I slotted enough of them in that game, you know, this year. Speaking of, it is the fucking same team I slotted. What is this, the third version of the fucking team? Well, now they're getting somewhere.
What the fucking hell are you, you great gangly, fuck-knuckled, twat, greasy-head cumbag? Fuck you!
Yeah, Griff Elmore, lazy. Well, you wanted this! Now, either there's a very good reason or you're a masochist, okay? Probably both, alright? Oh no, like I said, I'm still trying to figure out what the bill's supposed to be for this one. I don't know. This game is why you drink. I got you more. Are you saying at least it's not Alicante? I heard about the last game. Game 9 was also another reason why you drink. Yeah, exactly. Tell me about it. Alright, so what we got here? Okay. Yeah, the elves have got two reroutes. It's all he needs. He's actually got a fairly solid team, finally. Oh no, that's happened. Don't worry, I'll take care of that later on. At least that's the idea.
Yay.
That is indeed the idea. Remember, I'm in the same fucking division as them too. Round 3. Remember, he immediately conceded. Game 2, it was an immediate concede. It was like, we didn't even get to do anything. You just went, concede. It's like, all right, agreed upon, concede. He absolutely refused to play the trolls the second time. Now he has to face him a third time, because I keep following him in each division.
You are not prepared!
Is this why? Is this why? Oh my god. That's one!
You just made the list!
See, it's Elias stun. There you go. It's not as bad as you think it is. Your answer is just give it time. Your answer is probably is just give it time. Yeah, you're already at one player. You've got a star in here somewhere. Let me guess. Yep. Skinner's gonna stab stab. Probably the only player who can likely kill every one of these fuckers. Especially the war dancers. Provided he can actually hit the target. Alright, block or block. So class mostly useless this game, except for just getting hits in. I get it. I get the logic. Also, I see... He's got great. He's got claw and horns. Needs a Paxton touch. I'd ask the talent how he feels about that. I don't know. He had a great time. Oh.
You fool!
Oh, well, the elves immediately fumble. Yay! Yeah, no elven dickery, apparently. All right.
Stupid idiot!
All right, so what are we up to now here? Okay, Skaven. Many what? Okay, Sinner's gonna stab stab. It's not actually gonna do the stab stab. You know he's AV7 right there. Alright, push me, fuck you. What was that achieving? He's strength 4. He's just gonna hit Skinner's gonna stab stab. He doesn't have block. He does. Alright, pick up the ball. Pick up the ball. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, come on. No. No. Pick up the ball. Pick up the fucking ball. They're elves! You can't leave the ball on the ground like that! Okay. There's no way that's gonna go wrong, is it? Fucking hell. Alright, troll's moving. Okay, how about you, arsehole? Double one. Double one.
You just made the list!
Double fucking one! Bravo, sir! Bravo fucking O! Alright, double one. Alright, so the elves come running back. Because of course they do. Let's see if they can actually do something useful here. Casual dodging. Runs around. There we go. Solid two dice. It's just a shot. He re-rolls it. Why are you re-rolling it, Guinness? What does that achieve? You're elves. Okay, if you want to burn the re-roll for no reason, go right ahead. Solid hit by the tree. Tree's rooted, of course, because this is Guinness we're talking about. You see, this is why you...
Your pain shall be legendary.
I told you to stab him! Instead, you just stood there. Okay, clever. Now you're stunned. There we go. Casual pass. Casual catch.
Yay.
Now casually running down the field. Running. There's no one in range. Because, of course not. Why would there be anyone in range? All right, elves. Casual dodging again. Dodge. You had a solution to it, but then why'd you move him up if he's not stabbing? Failed dodge. Well, at least it's a KO. I'll say that. At least it's a KO. Might be your bright side of this entire turn. Alright. So, let's see what Underworld can do for you. There's a lot they could probably do, but so far they're not doing any of it. All right, moves in. All right, someone hit an elf. Fuck's sakes, hit him. Stop moving around. Yeah. It's already gone. All right. Unless you have, oh, wait. Yeah, the player, you should be able to easily kill it. Yeah, he's lying over here. What the fuck was that achieving? If you're going to hire him, use him. All right, reroll. Got the hit. Beautiful.
Get over here!
All right, where'd the ball go? Of course it stays in. Why would it go out? It's only a 3 out of 8. All right, casual dodge. Makes it over there. How about you, Sunshine? 2 dice. There's the pal. We're waiting for that. We are seriously waiting for that. But so far, nothing. All right, back to the woods. Turn 3, more beatings on the way. There we go. Skaven Blitzer gets knocked over again. There's a lot of elves back here. A lot of elves all over the place. They're all over the place. Build Bexley speed. Yeah, they're just running everywhere. Casual dodging. Yeah, Doesn't even do the cheese blitz. Well, Guinness doesn't always do that. He's actually always going, I might want to go get the ball first.
Shenanigans!
Great fucking job! Elf on, well, not exactly elf action that we wish it was, but... God. Back to Underworld, turn 3! Let's see if we can do it again! Get up! There you go! Why the fuck isn't he back there where he spits? Never mind, he's late. Oh my God, he's so out of position at this point here. Alright, push me, fuck you! Dude, get the ball any time today. All right, you up. How about you? 2 dice, push me, fuck off. All right, now get the fucking ball. No, you still haven't even got to this. All right, casual dodging. Why are we going for it? Why?
Shame.
All right, well, so much for picking up the fucking ball. Yeah, so much for that fucking idea. Now, you were supposed to pick up the ball and throw it. You were supposed to pick up the ball and throw it. That's not the play. We're going to get elven dicked, aren't we? All the elven dick you wanted right up your ass at this point. All right, turn 4 for the Wood Elves. At least they've lost the ball. It's not really saying much. The elves can get this back no problem. All right, here we go. 2 dice. Casual knock. All right, sends him flying. Now, it amazes me we're dealing with AV7 teams. They haven't really hurt each other. All right, I might change. There we go. Casual pow. Knocks him out with a mighty blow. All right, time for casual... Dude! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8! It's an easy score, Guinness! Fuck's sakes. What the fuck's he waiting for? Perfection? All right. Oh, he's going to send the loner? Really? No, Loder's not gonna pick up the ball. Why would he do something as crazy as that? Okay, how about him? Casually dodges through the entire team. Melee fails to pick up the ball. Why, Guinness? Why did you overthink it? It was an easy dodge, easy pickup, and an easy score. Instead, you fucking overthought it. So again, the elves fail to do anything. So Underworld gets another try. And he hits him, because of course he does.
Get over here!
All right, where's the ball? Useless bounce. Totally useless. All right, now you somehow have to A, shadow, and B, get the fucking ball. Well, I don't think you want to leave it there. These are elves we're talking about. The elves will probably get the fucking thing. Where the fuck's he going? Away from the tree, sir. All right, well, what's your troll doing? You saw that, didn't you? Troll, AG1 just dodged. That's not a joke. He just dodged. Unfucking believable. What am I watching? Oh dear.
Let's get ready to rumble!
And now the Wood Elves are back to Elven Dickory. Here he goes. Two dice. Casual push, which is all he wants because somebody left the ball lying there. And the ball's bouncing all over the place. Who's got balls? Would someone like to handle the ball? Of course. Who else would fucking get it? Who else would get it with a fucking catcher? Oh, God. Look at what whiskey I've got left. Am I getting paid to suffer this game? I feel like I'm suffering already. You did that just to drown out Nottingham. All right, let's turn around. All right, well, the Wood Elves have still got a KO, so he's down a player. Underworld, no one cares about the poor goblin. So, let's see how bad this goes, shall we? Yes, let's shall. And he even failed his first dodge. He actually failed the damn thing. Round the ones there. Made the dodge reroll, of course. All right, so Underworld, you've got four turns. You've got a wizard. It's possible. We'll see how this goes.
Shenanigans!
I feel like it's too early to fucking cue it. Is it too early to fucking cue it? I feel like it's time to cue the thing. You knew, didn't you? The instant I said it, you fucking knew this shit was about to happen. It's a blitzer, yep, it's Wood Elves, and Guinness, unlike other idiots, have actually set up to take advantage of the blitz, so... That's still not a thing! Can't get the damn thing to animate correctly. Don't ask me why, it's a hell green screen thing. Why are we picking on the goblin, you coward? Why?
You stupid.
No, not.
What's 9 plus 10?
21.
You stupid.
All right, well, he's underneath the ball when it arrives. And then there comes the rest of the cowards, all running in there. You need to mark, Guinness. You actually need to fucking mark, but fine.
Shut up and take my money.
All right, hit.
Silence! I kill you!
Have you tried hitting harder? Just saying. Clearly, Underworld's got to work on this thing here. Hit harder, son! Now remember, he's only strength 2. You can get help. So of course, you go 2 instead of 3 dice. All right, misses, reroll. No, follow. Fucking follow. It's 3 fucking dice if you follow up. 3. Fuck.
Enough said.
3 dice won't matter. You could have had 3 dice the first time. You could have had 3 dice many times. Oh. All right, scudder, scudder, stab, stab. Will he actually do his fucking job? That's a question. It really is. KO!
I hear the sweet sound of death.
Need someone to recall. No! You need to kill the elf first before you even think of that, you know? Oh, God. Well, Bob's hurt. Of course he is.
You are dead. Not a big surprise.
At least it ended the turn. Say that, it'll end the turn. Beautiful. All right, turn ended at least. Yay. Now get the fucking ball. All right.
Oh, yes.
Stab, stab, stab.
Yeah, exactly. See? Scooter, scooter, stab, stab. Actually did his fucking job. Unfortunately, now he's got the ball. Because of course he does. Why would it go to anybody else? All right, push me, fuck off. And now you got all these arseholes looking at Scudder, Scudder, ready to murder the fucker. Murder hobo indeed. Scudder is already done his time. He can't do anything with the ball. All right, well, you might as well kill this arsehole. Come on, kill him. No.
That's easy.
Definitely no. All right, this is exceedingly easy. Skinny doesn't want the ball. Well, why'd you let him get it? All right. And the troll's down, because of course it is.
You are dead! Not a big surprise.
Turn 7 for the Wood Elves. My suffering is not complete yet, apparently. 1, I'm sober. Alright, 2, I gotta put up with more Wood Elf dickery than I ever believed. The dick is coming right out of my pants at this rate. All the Elven dickery. Takes root, don't care! Alright, 3 dice, let's see if he kills somebody. Come on! He's alive, but complaining.
The horror! The horror!
There, here it comes. Yeah, he just casually dodges in. 2 dice, misses, but strip ball, so he doesn't really give a fuck. Ball goes flying free. Who gets it? Oh, God.
The horror! The horror!
How you got so much sticky fucking hands on your team? You keep rolling casual fucking sixes and keep actually getting the ball. How do you keep fucking doing this? Alright, Underworld, turn 7! Get the ball down the field, for fuck's sakes! Okay?
Tonight, we hunt!
Well, Scooter, Scooter, Stab, Stab's doing a great job! He's doing fantastic!
Stab, stab, stab!
Yeah! He's doing fucking great! He just got his second one! Alright, okay, who's got the ball? Goblin? Oh god, Goblin's gonna get the ball to him, him's gonna get the ball to him. Oh god. Did not think this through, did you? Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
The unseen me is the deadliest.
There's words. I've got many words to say. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You tripped, eh? Be honest, are you surprised? No, not really. But hey. Could you take a shortcut, maybe? I don't know. I think that was about as short as it could go. Oh, look. Easy peasy. By the elves. Casual pass. Casual throw. Casual score. Because, of course, it is. You're making me suffer this game, aren't you? Silence! I've already got it queued up. I've got it queued. I still have to hand you a bill. That's twice you've had to me suffer that song. Twice now. What, do I have to go take it out of vault? Is he your wallet? Is that it? Like, Scudder's gonna stab Seb. Notice, he's done good. when you've used him correctly. Let's clarify a little bit there. But when you've used him correctly, he's been fan-fucking-tastic. He's doing a great job thinning the elves. The elves, as you can see, are already out three players. You still have a wizard. Can you score one turn? Let's find out. Free square. There, you can do this easy.
Tonight, we hunt.
See, there you go. Easy peasy. You can score this in one turn. Plan A, run Skinner. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Go, go, go. You can do that, right? You got a chain pusher, don't you? All right. Plan B, throw goblin. All right. Column A, column B, column C. All right. Step one, push. There you go. All right. This is working flawless.
This is Sparta!
All right, step two.
Tonight, we hunt.
Did you tell him he's not supposed to do that? No? No? Clearly not. All right, there we go. Easy handoff.
That's easy.
Not to himself? Who hired this team? Getting flashbacks, so I wasn't even there. All right, here we go. Goblin, two dice in the tree. And he missed. Clever. Is the game over yet? Game's not over yet. Oh, fuck's sakes. Thank God the half's over. All right, it's 2-0 for the Wood Elves. Are we surprised? Probably not. All right, this halftime, of course, is brought by Guiltless Fouling Draw. We haven't seen any fouling. Why are we ain't seeing any fouling? Foul! Are some teams seriously thinking they've still got hope? Like right now for the Wood Elves, this is going great. Notice both KOs have stayed out. Guinness has so far failed every KO roll. He's had a few now. He's failed all of them. He is 0 for 5 on a 50% chance. And you say he's being lucky. He is 0 for 5. No, they don't. They have to be on the ground for fouling. That's a you problem, not a me problem. All right. Put them on the ground more often then. All right. Simply done. Well, I don't know. Sprinkle flowers on the ground. Tempt them. Modern problems require modern solutions. Think outside the cubicle. Or something. There you go, free rerail. All right, this is just what you ordered. You get a free rerail. Now go and do something with it, will you?
So sure, you can defeat me.
Exactly, all right. It's only 2-0. There you go, you got the ball first bounce. All right, things are looking better. All right, things are definitely looking better here. All right, casual blitz, got tackle, got block, gets a power. All right, he's got money blow. Can he get him? Come on.
You may fire when ready.
It's done. Kind of disappointing. My sister isn't, but that was kind of disappointing. What? It's Animathon this weekend here. She's in her full cosplay. I've had to just accept it. All right. All the drooling of tacos following you home. Well, it's because they got big money. So who am I to complain about? I just got to write the taxes and charge 20%. You're giving the ball to Skinner. You're going to give the ball to Skinner. Are you sure that's a good idea, son? Are you sure? Remember, he does have block. But okay. What the fuck was that?
You are dead. Not a big surprise.
All right, it's not a big surprise at all. Troll fails. Of course he does. Fails to do anything to the elf but stun him. Must have been his cologne. All right, Wood Elves. Well, they're going after him because that's actually the smart play at this point here. Take him out. Yeah, they took him out, all right. So much for AV8. Not that it fucking matters in this game. More than 7, really. All right, push me, fuck off. Moves back. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, go, go. He moves set. You've got Eldritch Receivers, especially this one right there. How could he possibly fail this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. He can score easy. Just get the ball to him. Could be easier said than done. Oh, look at this. Even a casual dodge. All right. This should be easy. You're moving stuff. Oh, are you planning for failure? Probably a good idea. Oh, we're going to blitz just to be on the safe side. All right. One die. Two. Maybe three. Got horns. Got milk. Got genocide. Anything we'll do right now here.
Round one. Fight.
Why is he moving? Why is he moving? Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. He's in scoring range. 9. Easy score. Why? You're gonna trust this idiot? Or this one? Oh god. Brace yourselves, it's pucker time. All right, here we go. There's the casual throw. Would you like to try it again, son? All right, he's got the ball. Beautiful. God, I only took the second try. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's an easy score, right? You and Paxton need to have words in the back alley. Kill it! Don't even talk to me about your statistics. Oh, God. Clever. So, oh, look, pretty much a sure thing did all that instead. Sure. We all saw that coming a mile away, didn't we? We saw that a light year away. God. All right, back to the elves.
Settle it in smash.
Bye, Skinner. Bye. The man who should have scored is now off the pitch and he's KO'd. And we've seen how the KO rolls are going this game. Guinness has failed all 5 KO rolls, so we don't expect highly of the other side either, because there's no booze. He's still got a wizard. Hasn't done anything with it. There we go. Casual handoff. No problem. All right. Let's get some hot elf-on-elf action going on here. Apparently a fireball. Fireball! Fireball! What was that? Fireball! Not lightning? Because you're gonna roll a fucking one and you fucking know it! Oh my god.
It needs to be about 20% cooler.
I know it was a good one, but the fireball wouldn't have fucked up! You would have hit the other fucking two! Yeah, principle the matter! Ask anyone else. They all saw it coming. They all knew you're gonna roll a one on a lightning bolt. So you fire a fireball.
Fine, off you go.
This is getting better and better all the time. And he fractured his leg. Whose fucking fault's that? I like to think it's the fucking gerbil's fault. All right, what turn are we on now? The elves are going to score again. Let's just embrace the suck. They're going to score again. The question is, is Guinness finally going to embrace the fucking blowout? Is he going to embrace it? Suckle on that teat of nuffling. Cool, that's a vision right there, isn't it? All right, casual handoff. It's time to score. Here we go. La 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 la. La 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 la. Yeah, there we go. Casual score. That's how you GFI. Really? That's how you GFI. I gotta play this fucking song again. Bill's in the mail. That's fucking great. Great fucking game. Great fucking game. So the game might be out of reach now. It might be a little out of reach. Oh, look, now he gets his KOs back. How about you, Sunshine? Yeah, one. Oh, this suck is true. Oh my god. I didn't realize you'd ordered the anal beads and Nuffle before you played, Griff.
Oh my god.
You're soaking in them, you really are. Alright, what's left of Underworld right now? What's left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. He still has Skinner. Alright, he gets a free move. Let's go.
Finish him.
Technically, if you'd set up right, that's called a one-turn touchdown. Which, of course, you didn't set up for, so... Not my problem. Not my fucking team. It's a one-turn touchdown if you'd set up right. Technically, you could have already scored before. Right now, you'd be on course to make it 2-2. However, you have your reasons. Most of them involve methamphetamines. Not even off my sister's ass. Very disappointed in you. All right, let's see what the cunts do this time. All right, we're handing the ball to the goblin, are we? All right, let's see how well that works. All right, runs up. There we go, makes the animal, so he makes the hand. Here we go. Are we ready? Where the fuck's he going? The man who should have had the ball in the first place. All right, here we go. Or did you just fail? Oh, God. Well, he's alive.
Because here at Globo Gym, we're better than you. And we know
it. At least the goblin's alive, despite your best efforts to murder him. Alright, back to Wood. Be playing tomorrow after work. That's no excuse, Wolf Owl. Get on the field. Take your loss like a man. Alright, anyone moving along it? Oh yeah, strip ball block. Poor goblin had no idea what was about to hit him. He's alive. Come on, troll, do something useful. No, of course not. Doesn't catch the ball. Why would he catch the ball? And the tree takes root again. I swear, Guinness, why do you even bother with a tree? The tree just roots all day! One casualty all season. It's been a horrible tree. It basically sucks up a lot of his ones. Alright, so what are we going to make the score now? 4-0? I think he's about to make it 4-0.
How quickly the tide turns.
A blitz on the loner? Nope, he's going to foul. See? He's gonna fucking foul!
Hell yeah!
Alright. He's gonna prove how thorough and deep his chutzpah is. That's a word, look it up. Alright, oh yeah, 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 troll, yeah. Many dice. Most of them not working. Alright. And here comes Scudder, Scudder, Stab, Stab. Nowhere near the ball carrier. You know you had to wrestle here, right? He made the dog.
Don't
Alright, what are the Wood Elves doing? Do I care? Probably. Maybe. Maybe I don't care. Maybe I'm pretending I'm caring at this point here. He's saving the good punch to last here. Alright, here we go. Everyone else moving in. See, this is called really planning for the utter failure. Alright, here we go. Mini dice. Push off. Yep. Push off. Fuck off.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Now, here we go. The miracle of chain pushing, because that's how he's going to get out of this mess. By the throat. Yep, there we go. Perfect chain push. And he got him. Yeah, he got him. All right. Another missed X game. Beautiful. And there we go. Casual dodge. And I gotta play this fucking sing again. This is all your fault. Completely your fault. Gerbils have a breeding program. You think this is becoming a full-on rage out game, isn't it? It's not.
We all agree. No singer for it's so magic.
I tell you, Guinness is just absolutely suckling at that teat of Nuffle. Just totally just massaging that thing to get all the milk and good holy touchdowns out of it. Is it over? It's not over. He can score again, can't he? Yeah, he can score again, all right. I see, DK. It's still not come back.
Hey, Frazee!
Don't care. All right, someone go get the ball. I don't care who, just somebody get the ball. You arsehole. All right, well done. Does he get it? All right, first time he's fumbled at this game. First time. Well, we're back to stabbing again. Did that work? Kind of. All right, we're going to the goblin again. And there's the animosity, re-rolls it. Gets it, here's the throw.
How could this happen?
All right.
I am fire. I am death.
You ate him, didn't you? You fucking ate him. Nom 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 nom. Oh my god. Nom nom nom.
Nom 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 nom
nom nom nom. Well, what else could go wrong? All right. I think so far the talent has been through the entire spectrum of what could go wrong. Meanwhile, Skinny just continues to sit there going, yay, I'm playing a game. At this juncture, let me remind you, Skinny could have already scored twice in this game, but his coach chose not to. Go figure. No way that was possibly backfiring, was it? Okay. Meanwhile, moves over here. All right, come on. Go on, Guinness. Time for the blowout. There we go. Casually gets the ball. There we go. Casual throw. Casual catch.
Oh, my.
Of course it is. He's caught everything, including chlamydia all game. Yeah, there we go. There's the stab. Got him. There we go. Nice. All right. So Skinner, if he'd been allowed to score, he probably would have kept you in this game. Kept it a lot closer. Very different results. Instead, well, this is what we got.
Work complete.
That's not complete. Stop breathing. And again with the troll dodge. That's twice you've dodged with a troll. And of course, this is the easy dodge, and that doesn't work.
And his name is Panda.
Why would the easy dodge work? La 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 la. All right, this is what the Wood Elves can do here. It's turn 15. The Wood Elves still have a turn or two to actually work this. Work it, baby. Work it. Oh, yeah, baby. Well, Skinner's going to stab, so at least makes it a little more tricky. Not much, but a little. The tree's moving. Yeah, tree moved. Witness. That's a first all fucking game. We're blitzing the goblin.
It's over 9,000.
Goblin is glad to be off the pitch, not eaten. Okay, he's fucking happy. But as delighted as Finn Hell when murder appears. All right, here we go. Casual dodge moves it. Really? We're going for the troll. We're going for the troll. Okay, Guinness. You're a crazy fucker, but sure, go after the troll. Why not? Does he get him?
Oh my god, who the hell cares?
See, there you go.
Oh, hell no.
He forgot about prehensile tail. All right, now the power is shadow. All right, let's try this again. See, Guinness. Really, really did not think this through.
No!
There's only been one player he's performed on this entire game. He has performed fucking flawlessly all game. If only there was a coach who trusted him to do his thing. All right, turn 16. Can he somehow prevent the score? I don't know. I don't know indeed. All right, who's left? Nope, Skinner's done his job. He's done his job.
Okie dokie lokie.
Alright, let's see what the Wood Elves... The Wood Elves, all they gotta do is blitz and just move Skinner. Remember, he doesn't have sidestep, so they can just move him out of the way. Alright, charges in, two dice, gets a block, because he doesn't have a block, and he's down again! One more time.
Panda.
Casually runs, casual throw, and another casual catch.
Oh my.
And there we go, one more time. I have to play it again, do I? This is going to be a very steep build. You made me suffer this game. You've truly made me suffer. Well, 5-0. I guess Guinness figured out what a blowout is, finally. Yep, he's finally figured it out. Hi, Guinness, BP, if I blow it out instead of stalling, there you go, Guinness. Congratulations, this is how the team works. Bravo! It's like you might become a real coach one of these days. 5-0 is the final score, Underworld. Back to the fucking drawing board, apparently. God, what a disaster of a game. And yet, Skinner's gonna stab, stab is the star. Well, he does get the MVP, he should have. He was the running star all game. Other than the troll. Troll got a light snack in during the game. He's well fed, finally. Fuck, what a blow up there. Well, thank you for tuning in. No, thank you for suggesting this game. Oh, God. Like I said, I'll slip the bill under the door. I expect payment in full one of these days. Someday. Any day. As long as your credit card works. Something like that. Anyway, we'll see you all there later on, I guess, during the week. I'm not sure how the weekend works. I have no idea. I'll find out. But at least I see the division finally advanced, and now I've got to plan my game. It's time for the chores to get back to work again. Apparently, that is everyone's instruction. Get back to work.
Yes, sir.
All right, see you all then. Awful bless your dice.